the first tip I'd like to give you all is your training intensity. You have to make every single workout count. If you're getting through a set and you found it was too easy and you could have got a few more reps out, then don't count that as a working set. Use that as your warm up and make the next set count. Get to those 12, 13, 14 reps, whatever you're aiming for, and make every one of them hurt. That's training intensity.